Adelaide Oval may be only half built, but that hasn't stopped cricket fans from coming out in full force for the first day of the test. Reporter Kate Freeband's there, Kate.
Well, Beck, essentially this test match is being played in a construction site, so spectators were warned to expect a very different Adelaide Oval experience. Most got here very early, expecting long lines here at the northern gates, which were the only gates available to the general public. But the system worked well, the lines moved quickly, so all the fans were left to do was cheer on the Aussies.
Cricket fans off to an early start at a new look Adelaide Oval.
Go Aussies!
It looks like a construction site. We're looking forward to Australia getting on top.
As the gates open, fans flood in, soaking up the warm weather and making the most of the perfect conditions.
Then we get the barbie going, have some eggs and bacon and have a bit of a hit of cricket.
Others choosing to wine and dine.
Cheers!
Breakfast and bubbles in the car park.
Very civilised. That's the way to do it. It's beautiful in the car park with the trees and much better than sitting inside the ground, we think.
The opposition outnumbered.
But hopefully our South Africans can get on top, you know? It's always good to stick it up the Aussies sometimes.
With the seating capacity halved to just 17,000, tickets to this test are hot property. Only 3,000 reserved for the general public.
Whether there's no people on the other side, it doesn't matter. We're just going to get to see the good cricket and that's all we're worried about.
While spectators weren't fussed, the redevelopment proved a problem for players.
Well, safety is where it's gone, into the construction zone.
The ball repeatedly lost in the mess.
You've got to look at the bigger picture, I guess, and I think it's for the greater good in the end. Come 2014, it's going to be a much better sporting ground.
I've been coming to this Oval for over 50 years, and so it'll be a fabulous change, I think, when it's all completed.
And the fans will be back here doing it all again tomorrow. Friday and Saturday are completely sold out, but there are still some tickets available for Sunday and Monday.